really got me a gaming PC, man. Ever since high school, I wanted a gaming PC. Yeah. And that dream is finally about to come true. Oh, oh, baby, show me your moves. Shawty got the best of me. Celery. Celery. Hold on, what? My only pick.
Oh, God. Take a shot
at the shot like I'm trying to win MVP. Yeah. What you call him? Oh, Kobe Lou! Hey. Who are you? Hold on! Who are you?
I'm a buff baby, but I dance like a man. Y'all, she a nice lady, and she shaking her ass. Spent the whole summer trapped in that sedan. And now I'm marching with the fans, cause I think that I can.
You know that's front seat that adventure car?
Yeah.
Yo, bro, that's not watching, bro.
I watch you with the bands because I think that I can.
You already know what it do.
You gotta make sure you look what?
Make sure I look good, boy.
Boy, if you don't get okay. This man built like a hot sausage, boy.
Don't make me get
Frank and Fritter. How I'm built.
You know what I never had? Like hot.
You built like a pig feet, huh?
But you built like a tourist.
I am.
That big old knot on your head. You were born here though.
We gotta get a picture of all
three. I'm gonna start. I'll call the
phone. We should. Woo. Best Buy come through.
It's a nice Best Buy.
It is. What a geek say. Where the geek say?
Bro,
this man's had $1,000 on it.
How'd you a mouse?
I got a mouse. What you mean?
32 years for me. Bro, why would you charge? Okay, you can. Okay.
Boy, Josh said he ain't feeling that, son.
1660. Bro, I did a better build. I did a build almost similar to this for $600. If this ain't coming with that monitor, bro, I don't want to talk.
Bro, my only
talk
issue.
Your ish, G.
My only issue is that, like.
I didn't know Tesla made mouses.
Josh, did I get it? Is this a light-up one?
It's not telling me if the light's up or not.
What is that?
Razer mouse pad.
So, I don't think it lights up though.
I would not.
I want the one that lights up.
You gonna get it?
It's gonna stay sick, y'all.
Amen. Yo. I'm waiting on Josh to bless me, son. That man said he gonna finish my computer. Yo.
Now, how much do you wanna spend for your budget?
For my budget? That depends on the parts, I guess. All right. Hang on, let me touch something real quick. Big pause, Colorado box beef. Ooh, that thing nice.
We're picking out computer parts. Can I call you as soon as I'm done picking out these parts? Plus you're holding Ava. Alright, love you. Alright, so
this is kind of cheap.
No,
this ain't cheap.
Stop. Hold on. Now we have a wide range of choices.
Okay,
right? We can get you one of this, right? It's gonna be $70.
Okay.
Right? That's a nice little case right there. You know, you got your tempered glass. I don't think they get the picture's right here, so if you wanna look at it, it's all black right there. Right, you got the tempered glass and stuff. But if you want some lights, right?
Uh-huh.
You can spend a little bit more and get this thing. This comes with RGB lighting right here. This is gonna be a Corsair case. It's also a little bit smaller, so you got more space to what you're doing.
This is gonna be a little bit larger than this.
Sir, I don't need nothing fancy.
You don't need nothing fancy, so that $70 case is good?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna just keep it real. Y'all was gonna go with this one, because their warranty always is good, right?
What's that?
This power supply. EVGA, they have the best warranty on the market. We always wanna get thermal paste. My thermal paste is not here. Like, I was just talking about on Corsair, but honestly, this would probably do better than that thermal tank.
You got hard drives.
Nope.
You're gonna need a hard drive to put your windows on.
Oh no, I got a hard drive. Like an external hard drive?
No. Like a hard drive that you could plug up in SATA. Nope. Plug up.
Bro, I'm building straight from scratch, saying.
Okay, so we're just gonna get you the
$300.
No. That's $20. That's the SSD.
Oh, thank God.
But I'm just getting it for her for the meantime.
Bro, I did not know that Best Buy had shopping carts. That's crazy.
Josh, can you tell my girl that you're going to be paying me back for this, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm paying them back.
Okay, you heard that, right?
I'm just dead. I'm looking so beautiful. Nick, where you been, bro? What movie is that?
They don't have it in 4K. I have the Blu-ray, I just don't have it in 4K.
Don't you have Hulu?
Huh?
Disney Plus?
Bro, as you a just Star watch Wars it on fan, there. If you don't have it in physical media, you're not truly a Star Wars
all
fan.
Right, I'm sorry. What you got in your other hand?
Gunna person, it's on clearance for $5. I was like, might as well.
That's great.
And then here's the movie that I'm really looking forward, right? It's the 4K Parasite. Because yeah, they have the 4K Parasite on like Amazon. But honestly, God though, like when you stream it, it don't look that much high quality because, you know, bit rates and stuff like that.
Yeah.
It's so like, and like, I love that movie so much. And like, I saw they had the Blu-ray here, so I was like, dang, they must have the 4K.
This one's like $12, dude. Like, yo, Josh, if you wanted to upgrade your graphics card or anything, this 600 power supply, this 600 watt power supply is going to do you well. So you won't have to upgrade that. All right, your case is going to be doing you well. And all of this is going to do you well, too. And that cooler, the cooler that we're getting, to fit on AMD or Intel, any of the newer ones can fit. So you don't have to upgrade your cooler anymore.
Okay. Sounds good. Really got me a gaming PC, man. Ever since high school, I wanted a gaming PC. Yeah. And that dream is finally about to come true. Feel the touch of a precious child in your mother's love. Cousin, you need to turn the car around, my G. Think you want some other ish.
We got a couch that we put.
We finally made it, y'all. Say less.
I'm gonna need a pull-up. Hey, you gonna charge your phone? Me? Yeah. Stop on, right? I don't
want to
just be going
to y'all
stuff. No, I'm just
real quick. I was working out on the thermal.
Do your thing, my G. That made me like.
I got all the time in the world.
So this is going on your YouTube. You know, education. You know, I don't recommend water to wipe thermal paste off.
Okay.
Alcohol pad or, you know, wipe. Or if you don't have a wipe, you know, a little bit of alcohol and then just comes right off.
Oh my God, dude, what in the world? Why is it so hard? Pause, hold up. I had to think about that. That was a little suspect.
I wasn't gonna say nothing.
Josh.
What's up?
I don't like you right now. Any screwdriver that I have has to be my name.
You right, I should've known. Trust me, take all the time you need. Why that junk come with a syringe though?
I do not know. Oh, that's the thermal paste. Oh, the crappy thermal paste. Okay, so you know we don't deal with crappy stuff.
Of course. Gotcha.
So, how I like to install my thermal paste, this one is very liquidy. Arctic Silver is the best thermal paste you can buy. I do mine with an X, right? Not too much thermal paste, not too little thermal paste.
Hey, hold on, yo, I got one car with four wheels,
But every time I drive on either street, I don't pay bills. And even if it did, and I would always keep it real. And I do my thing anytime, you know I keep it real. Hold on, Duck Bill Platypus. I seen your boyfriend the other day look like a wuss. About to spit some ball up on the track, you know I could. Could if I would. Would if it do it. But dude is not a word that I could ever truly gotta be flowing for a second, son. Hey man, just wanna, on a serious note though, thank Josh for everything that he did with the gaming PC, man. Super enjoying it. Shout out to the homie in the background, man. Big Darren, big cupcake in the building. How appropriate for this song, but anyway, man.
Odigo top!
Somebody finished. Hit me that Phillips screwdriver again.